At Rainworth ŠKODA, we're commonly asked, how do you get into a car when your key battery is dead? On your key, your wireless key, there's a groove at the top. All you have to do is slide to the side and pull the manual key out. Now you go to the driver's door, and under here, there's a groove. The key slots in there, and then the panel will come off. And all you have to do, slot the key in, twist, and the door will open. To put the cap back on, shut, lock, pull on the handle, slot back in, and we're good. Easy.